to make the transaction of a change?
Well, as you know, Mr. Yamauchi passed away about 3 years ago. And then Mr. Iwata, who succeeded Mr. Yamauchi, passed away last July. In conversations with Mr. Kimishima, who succeeded Mr. Iwata and who is now the worldwide president of Nintendo, I told Mr. Kimishima that I was very anxious to retire, but that time had come. And as we discussed what Nintendo should do, we decided that now is the time to approach our other partner. It was always Mr. Yamauchi's wish that we do this, that we approach the other partners and see if they were interested in and had the capacity to acquire Nintendo's majority interest in the deal and in the RSN, provided that we could reach an agreement on fair market value. I approached our other owners in early February, and at the end of March, they came back and said, yes, we agree to the price, and we agree that we will buy majority interest of Nintendo. We indicated at the time that Nintendo very much wanted to retain minority interest, and we are retaining the 10% minority interest. As John has indicated, this transaction will not close until after the August Major League Baseball owners meeting in Houston.